9 Dangerous Beauty Inventions from the Past. You must have heard the saying, the beauty and the youth of a woman are two of the most powerful things in the world. Hence, it does not sound surprising that billions of dollars are invested in the beauty industry. But as our ancestors have quoted, every good thing must come at a price. In fact, you won't believe the lengths women go to just for the sake of their looks. If you could travel back in time, you will notice that our history is full of queer beauty inventions. However, most of these were dangerous. Be it a hair grooming kit or an article of clothing, these innovations created quite an impact, but due to the risk involved in their usage, these objects were somehow phased out. Feeling curious? Want to know more about these inventions? Check out our list of the craziest and riskiest beauty innovations from the past. Number 9. The hair waver. Women have always adored a wavy hairstyle, but using this gadget was not easy. Moreover, it looked like a chandelier made of a car's spark plugs. The usage procedure was also clumsy. First, a strong chemical solution was applied to a woman's hair. Then the woman's tresses were wound on hot curlers at all angles. Needless to say, this process was incredibly damaging to the hair. It could even damage the hair follicles under the scalp. That would mean a woman using the hair waver could get a permanent bald patch. Luckily, none of the women at that time understood its long-term effects. Otherwise, the manufacturers would have gone out of business very soon. Number 8. Hangover Heaven. This apparatus has both a funny name and an equally hilarious usage. It was used to rejuvenate models' faces during a fashion show. It was a sort of a mask, which had lots of plastic cubes filled with ice water.
What?
Yes, you heard me right. It was used so as not to spoil the model's makeup. This device gained popularity, and common people started to use the mask in their daily lives. It was a means of refreshing their faces after late evening and night parties. But how did this device get its name? That's because ice cubes were excellent at removing puffiness under the eyes and face after a night of heavy booze and guzzling alcohol. That is the sole reason it was christened Hangover Heaven. However, it had one drawback. The longer you used it, the more chances you had of getting a frostbite or pneumonia. Number 7. The Beauty Micrometer. This unique gadget was made to aid makeup artists for judging the contouring on the face. It helped to check all the asymmetries, defects, and unevenness in a model's face. This helped the makeup professionals understand the flaws of the face and which cosmetics to implement for the rectification procedure. But this gadget looked so horrendous. This device had metal screws and strips, which needed to be fixed on a woman's head. There were 325 ways to adjust the helmet for the best results. It looked like a torture device, and that's what it turned out to be. Not only was wearing it quite an effort, it would be painful if the head was clamped a bit tightly in the micrometer. As far as records say, only one micrometer exists now. Looks like nobody wanted to buy this hideous apparatus after all. Number 6. The Glamour Bonnet. Well, the inventions on this list keep on getting more and more absurd. The Glamour Bonnet was a helmet with lowered atmospheric pressure inside. It was presumed that it would enhance the circulation of blood in the wearer. It was supposed that a lady would have a fresher appearance and her skin would seem to be more taut and youthful. However, it had a serious flaw, both in conception and design. The side effect of using this gadget was an uneasy feeling that was extremely similar to flying on a higher altitude. Some frail beauties would faint straight away. Others would simply puke. The Glamour Bonnet was not as glamorous as it was perceived to be. Number 5. Warming Mask. After a circulation helmet came a circulation mask. As if one failure wasn't enough, the inventors in the beauty industry brought out another product. This mask was manufactured as an aid to improve blood circulation by heat. It was supposed to remove all the wrinkles on the face. Heat does increase the smoothness of the skin temporarily, but thanks to the mask design, it just wasn't safe. The temperature regulation was not smart. As a result, enthusiastic and impatient females would set it to maximum heat, which would give scars and scalds. In the longer run, this mask was damaging to the skin. Number 4. The Freckles Remover. Freckles are natural, and people should accept it as a part of the appearance. They do not make somebody look ugly. Thankfully, these days, freckles have become a fashion trend. But in the past, freckles were considered as a bane. They were believed to be skin defects. Beautiful people insisted on keeping their skin clear. For removing their freckles, people would go to extreme lengths. They would seek torturous remedies. Here is where the freckles remover comes in. From the name, it is apparently clear what the gadget was used for. As a part of the procedure, a special chemical fluid would be applied to the woman's face. The pre-mounted device would close the eyes, nostrils, and mouth as not to give a chemical burn. Freckles were supposed to vanish within a week's time. The chemical used in the procedure was corrosive, and the whole contraption looked similar to the apparatus used in electroshock therapy for mental patients. Number 3. Radioactive cream. Would you be daring enough to use a cream containing radioactive components just for enhancing your beauty? No. Back in the 1920s, people did not think that way. That was because most of them were not aware of the harmful effects of radioactive chemicals. In those days, people used radium in a woman's face cream. The manufacturer promised that this cream would revitalize the face, and the radium would wipe dirt off the face like never before. Well, what the dorks did not know was that a tiny bit of radium could clean off an entire civilization from the face of this earth. Number 2. The nose corrector. Before plastic surgery and rhinoplasty advanced, there existed a contraption called the nose corrector. An advert for this device guaranteed that it could change the physical appearance of noses without surgery. How was this correction achieved? Simply by pressing on the noses. Ouch! That sounds painful. It would alter a person's nose by compressing bigger noses. Then they would look more thin and straight. This effect was temporary and would result in hindrances in healthy breathing. Number 1. The Dimple Machine. And at last, presenting before you the biggest of the beauty gadget duds, the Dimple Machine. Back in the days, dimples used to be an asset to make the men go weak in the knees. Women who didn't inherit them genetically were lured by this device. Invented by Isabella Gilbert, it was just a spring with two knobs that would press into a woman's cheeks in just the right spots. The inventor assured them that after wearing it for an innumerable number of days, the ladies would get natural-looking dimples. However, it had to be worn regularly without removing it during this duration. It wasn't good if you wore it while eating food. It caused an overbite after usage for longer durations. So, are there any other dangerous beauty inventions from the past that should be included in this list? Tell us in the comments section below. Subscribe to our channel if you like this video. And while you're here, check out our other videos and tell us what you think of them. You can also find us on Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram. Thanks for watching.